Hello and welcome back to a Nervous Skyworm video. We are continuing the adventure of Alberty. I forgot what... Turning is weird. Turn! Turn more. Turn. Oh, that's why. Amazing. Alright. Up outside to solitude, that is a big... there we go. It's big.
If you must venture southwest, stay clear of Allskag. It's a cursed place. A tomb where the dead still live.
That's every place in Skyrim?
I mostly deal with petty things. Drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good night.
What the hell?
I've got a little work if you're interested, traveler.
Ow. Okay, what's our quest? Yeah, this is where we start doing stuff in Whiterun. Oh, I don't really need to go out there. Hopefully the guards won't stop me at the gates. Oh yeah, I need to make more arrows, don't I? Because I'm lazy to run up. Oh, I didn't realise I had ale on my horse. I have nice books. This place looks a lot nicer. Oh, hello. Can you stop me? Oh.
City's closed with the dragons about.
Since when was there dragons?
Or else what? You think you can stand against the entire Whiterun city guard? Welcome to Whiterun, friend.
I just accidentally paid him 8,000. God, I'm an idiot. Turn around, yes. Okay. Stop. Stop stare. Stop stare. No. Ah. Oh. I hate that. Just hoping to get it back. Just, like, bring out the whole huge bag of coins out of his pocket. Ah, that would be amazing.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order.
God,
that's
just weird.
Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask
Sorry.
Poor.
Oh.
I'd sooner bend my knee to open Stormcloak.
Fire, we can get a bunch of nice arrows.
Have it your way. I'll take the job. Don't expect a miracle.
Alright.
You don't see many people crafting with that these days. Impressive.
Hang on.
Got some good pieces.
Sorry. where is it? So, oh, there we go.
Looking to buy. More inside.
This is gonna be a lot better than using axes and shields and fists.
I know your family's honor is important to you.
Is there a guard chasing me? I'm scared, I'm sorry. But it's bound to happen at some point.
They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth. Today, they take away your treasure. But tomorrow, what then?
Oh look, he died. Oh, it's a knife that got thrown in his face. Oh jeez. Right through the neck. Where there we go. I wish there was like animations from For Honor in this game. It'd be nice. God, that is nice. I think we should like build more before we leave Whiterun. Whitwin.
What did you have to do?
Nothing?
What's
my
the
lord,
meaning
please.
Of this interruption?
This is no
Jarl
Balgruuf
is not receiving visitors.
I just think we need more information before we act.
You'd better speak to the Jarl then.
Who's this then? Well, I trust you have something vitally important to tell me. Important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council? Oh, yes? I wonder what that old busybody wants now. Whatever it is, it will have to wait until after I finish dealing with this dragon situation.
You were at Helgen when it was attacked? You saw this? By Ysmir, Irileth was right.
Jesus Christ, this isn't supposed to happen.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord. We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
It's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not...
Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth,
there's no dragon. Have you been doing skooma?
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for some... Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Look, I just want to deliver a message to you.
I'm so angry, I can hardly stand it. Father promised me a new dress days ago. Now, where is it?
It takes a while to make a dress, Jack. You have to be patient.
Faringar, I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl... Well, when I say fetch, I... Straight to the point. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet, no doubt inserted in the main chamber, and bring it to me.
No doubt.
Simplicity itself.
Out with it!
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Until that dragon's dealt with. I don't care what Tullius wants. For now, give the papers to my steward. Don't be daft. Just give me the... Now, I believe you have some business to conclude with my court wizard.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. White blood will be in your...
Why did they sheave them in rings? Oh, he must
Wait,
have a bad
I know you.
Oh God. I guess...
There's a root here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the passing of time make it right.
I am.
Evgir Ormslaught has come at last. The season unending. War without end.
There we go.
Could you spare a coin?
Yeah. I'm gonna need to make special weapons soon. It's a Nordic stuff. Sad. Did your cowbirds look nice? It's the efficient way to make things. Just spam them.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
Jesus Christ.
More inside.
Wait, I know you.
No, shut up. Oh.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapons wrong.
Guess we have to do this then. Oh, god damn it, without bringing the dragons. Then I have to start. Let's just ignore that quest. It's not right. Surprise attack some bandit. Yeah, the bandits up here. I'm gonna surprise attack them. Oh, god damn it. Jeez, I feel sorry for him. I just absolutely hammered his body. Ooh. Ethan. Oh, Jesus. You should join the Stormcloaks then. Oh god, this is stupid. Alberty, Master Smithy. You know, I'm probably gonna do this this whole series in like a nice seasons sort of thing.
Over here.
Oh. Oh. Not very good at throwing. I'm honing my craft. Oh, it's time to use the short sword after all those times hovering over it. Okay, I'm done. This is actually a pretty nice weapon. Very nice. In we go to Bleak Wolves Wowo. I don't know how he didn't see me. But oh well. Let's have a look at that short spear. Been down here so many times. It's okay. Shh. I was saving you a great deal of pain. Sneak, sneak, elephant. Elephant. There we go. Fire! Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, no, that scared me. Oh, the bleeding. Some very nice blood textures, though. I'm glad I got enhanced blood. Scroll of fireball. Fireball. Should we get there? Bearfly owl. Yes, the bearfly owl. We need to use the bearfly owl because the bearfly owl is the code to get through to the bearfly owl. Bearfly owl. The owl. Not gonna deactivate that just in case they follow me. is too much stamina. Yes. A treasure twist? It's practically useless. I need to make arrows. Oh, jeez. That's not good. He's on to me. Alright. There's a lot of sneaking this episode. Nice. Do you have arrows? You actually have. Fell backwards, not forwards, that makes sense. Resting place. Ever heard of a final resting place? Jeez. Not going through that again. That was horrific. For some reason, mud crabs are surprisingly cute. I like them. You can never beat a cute mud crab. You'd have to have a mod for that. Is there a dragon on the loose?
You see? The terminal. Ah! The dragon stone of blue. You'll have to. My.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering.
Not now.
Varangar.
Definitely create more arrows before I leave.
Dragon decides to attack Wyvern. Don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
I like your sword. It's very nice. Even though it's like a generic steel sword.
So,
Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand up. I want you to go with Irileth. You survived Helgen. But I haven't forgotten the servant.
I didn't survive Helgen. I wasn't even there.
There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend.
I would very much like to see this dragon.
I need your... No. Can't afford to risk...
Jesus Christ. What time is it? Right. Guess I'm gonna have to end this episode off right here.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
So that's nice fire. I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode. Have a nice day, and I hope you like this series, really. And see ya.